Africarise. Third Africarise Congress. Expectations of Dr. Eric Tolens, board member of Africarise and emeritus professor at the Catholic University of Leuven, Belgium.
So looking forward to the third African Rise Congress. And there's now so much data and so much information available on the situation, country by country. Constraint analysis, yield analysis, area analysis, the spread of Nerica, adoption of Nericas, you know, in upland, lowland, irrigated. So all this is going to be presented at the Congress. At the same time, the book is coming out, the big book about, you know, the first book in 30 years about rice production in Africa. And I contributed to that book. I wrote some chapters myself. I edited it, several chapters with social sciences. So this book is going to be a milestone because it basically synthesizes everything we know about rice in Africa right now. So I'm happy at this point in time to be here at Africa Rice. And looking forward to participate in Yaoundé for the first time in Central Africa. And Central Africa is now also singled out as a priority area for Africa Rice. So Yaoundé, Cameroon, looking forward to that. Thank you.
For more information on the Congress, visit www.africarise.org/AORC2013.